Alright, welcome back to my first playthrough of Transport Fever 2. I'm paid off on my debt and I have a little extra, so let's see if I can make a good line and not go bankrupt again or super negative. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Machines, tools, we are making. Steel, that rides out. Drops off that there. Machines. And machine. Thank you. so I can. Venice extension. Truck's doing that, boat's doing that, truck's doing that. Now we have boats on that. Whoops. That's gone. That's gone. New line, go from here to here. Boat freight or ship freight, I'll do that. Ship freight. We'll wait and see and then wait to go down there, so. machines, that's what I'm thinking of. That. Ginger something.
No, it's oatmeal. But it kind of reminds me of oatmeal cream pie.
Sure though.
Can't the laundry just fold itself?
Yes. Finally. Shit. Sweet! Water everywhere! Come on. Ugh. Holy hell. 1.518. Nobly. Machines. machines. Drain two, drain one. down my loan quick. That's good. Oh. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's perfect. There you go. That is awesome. this is never gonna happen. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this, we're gonna sell both of these. And then we're going to machines is no more. Now train freight, Rohan machines. Thank you. Well, we're gonna stop it right there, I think. Let's save. And save again. And I'll be right back. Next time we're going to try and figure this out and maybe turn the Venice machine line into a truck route so they don't stop there and we can actually get some machines back to the other side of the map. Otherwise, I'll figure something out. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And deuces.